looks like I lied. Looks like it's going to be Popper versus Main Cheese. Striking to Dreamland. I don't know much about the Sheik Ganon matchup. I never really played this shit. So, this will be interesting to see. Popper been on the come up as recent. A quick edge guard. Ooh, does not grab the ledge. Popper comes back with a forward air. Almost sends him off the other side of the stage. Up air is going to probably do it, though. I don't think that Popper... Oh, little Trixie. He said, it looks like I can go on stage, but I'm actually just going to go straight to ledge. However, Manchi is still cleaning it up. 133%. That is still pretty light for Ganon. Especially on Dreamland. He's a big guy. Double wizard kick. Accidental air dodge. Popper, unfortunate SD there. Four stocks to two here. 182. Ganon could still live to 220 here. Looking for a down air, down throw. Nair kills off the top. Okay. Popper's going to clean up the first stock. Three stocks to two. Puts him at 33 now. His needle's doing work. Down throw. Oh, right. Ganon has a chain grab on Sheik. I had forgotten about that. Luckily, Manchi's. Ganon does not forget about that kind of a thing. That would be kind of unfortunate. Does tie at 71. I'm gonna be honest, kind of missed what happened there. Looks like maybe he just thought he had his jump and didn't have it. Trades it out anyway. Two stocks to one now. We'll see what Ganon can do. Throws on to like 38% with some down throw re-grabs, but man, she's letting Wispy do the work for him. Getting a chain grab all the way to 89. Going down throw. Quick back air. Is that going to do it? Popper's going to take his chances with Zelda. Makes it back. Going down throw. Looks for the forward air. Does not quite get there, but he's going to clean it up anyway. That's going to be game one. Going to Manchi's. Manchi's looked solid. He knew his chain grabs. He knew how far he could take it. And that's what I appreciate that. I appreciate that in a player. Doesn't try and take it too far. Popper's going to take him to Battlefield. Again, I don't know much about this matchup. I have to guess that he probably banned FOD. Or maybe FD. It could be anything. Too big and too small are both not great versus Ganon. Because, oh no, the unfortunate SD for Popper. But too small. Those wizard kicks are gonna. Oh, not again! Popper now down four stocks to two. Manchi's just lets that wizard kick rock. I'm gonna trade it. Okay. Popper cleans that one up. I've seen Popper come back for worse. Oh, follow up off of it anyway. Hopper off stage now, and he's doing a great job covering with his up airs. Excuse me, stream. It's gonna be kinda loud. Nikki C! I'm gonna get the man, the myth, the legend. I'm trying to get him on the mic here. Known from his Mod 2 commentary. It is Nikki C. Popper has had a couple of unfortunate SDs, leading to the 2-1 stock major feed now. Yeah, I think so too. Like I said earlier, I've seen him come back from worse. But one thing, I didn't know really anything about this matchup, but one thing that Manchisa showed me is Ganon's chain grab on Sheik. He tried, but he only got up to, 36, and then Rachel's able to stomp out.
Let's say I came in here to do some minor reconnaissance for play, Manchisa's next.
Ooh, I know. A little minor recon, alright. It's gonna be 2-0, Manchisa goes up big. That was Nikki C on the mic, a little quick guest commentary. He'll be back, he says. Always like to see Nikki C on the mic.